Never rat on your friends, and always keep your mouth shut.
End!
No!
No!
Ah! Ah!
As far back as I remember, I always wanted to be a banker. To me, being a banker was better than being the King of England. Even before I first wandered into the seaport for an after-school job, I knew I wanted to be a part of them. It was there that I belonged.
You're a friend of mine. This is Alexander Hamilton. Al, this is my good friend Aaron Burr.
Hamilton, I hear you. Oh, yeah. He's the bastard son of that fork from the Caribbean, yeah?
Me and Aaron Burr might have had a rocky start, but pretty soon, we was pals. And under the tutelage of Hercules Mulligan, we was learning all the finer points of banking.
Where's that loan money, you piece of shit?
You haven't made a payment in 2 weeks, you fucking deadbeat.
I'm gonna pay.
George Washington might have moved slow, but that's only because George Washington didn't have to move for anybody.
Another thing, speaking of fuckers, I want you to keep your eyes on that Aaron Burr. I mean, don't get me wrong, he's a good soldier, he's going places, but he's a cowboy, he takes too many chances.
What's a cowboy?
Don't get any ideas, slick. Elizabeth Schuyler's the name.
Oh, George! Alexander Hamilton's here!
Oh! What's going on in there?
Mr. Hamilton, I'm so glad I found you. I'm Maria Reynolds. You must help me serve this last.
Certainly try.
You fucking bastard! Wait till you get home, you piece of shit!
Do you love her? Do you love that little whore?
Liz, you're the only little whore I love.
Now go home and get your fucking shine box.
Fuck you.
Hey, I think I got a leg.
I got a wing.
Hey, fuck George Washington. The fuck you do, Hamilton.
I want you to take care of him for me.
What, whack him?
Make up some rumors about him, some scandals.
Yeah, I think I know what to write.